Director David Woodcock. How are you doing?
I'm very well. Thank you for having us.
And would you like to introduce the band, please?
Yeah. On guitar, we've got Mark Elliott. Bass, Wendy Sullivan. And on drums, Joe Blamey.
Okay. And what's the next tune you'd like to play for us?
Oh, we're going to play a song. It's called Unsociable.
Here we go.
Ready? One, two, three, four.
To sing along to every bad song that was ever written, a handsome proposition, but I'm washing my hair tonight. Back in 1983, when you were introduced to me, your boy the charm, your narrow taste, I wanna smack you in your stupid face. In the graveyard on my way home, another party I don't want to go to, there's more life there. I'd rather wake up on my own than avoid the disappointment of a story often told. And it's very, very shameful. I'm feeling unsociable. I know I'm an emotional wreck. I don't like you anyway. I wish we never met. Maybe overplayed them, clinically verbatim. You've driven me to hate them. I'm feeling unsociable. I know I'm an emotional wreck. I don't like you anyway. I wish we never met. Maybe lost the world.
Absolutely magnificent stuff. David Woodcock live in session with Unsociable. Two more numbers to come and...